Hey, Linz. SpaceX just launched more than a dozen Starlink satellites into orbit. The launch took place at Vandenberg Space Force Base in California. And we've covered a lot of these launches in the past. SpaceX now has thousands of these satellites orbiting about 340 miles up, providing high-speed internet around the globe.